Can you hear me? Do you know where you are?
I'm in a dream.
Would you like to wake up from this dream?
Yes. I'm terrified.
We got a problem. I am more than my title, than these privileges.
I'm not making anything up. It's all true. It all happened. It's still happening.
Did you ever fight it? All of the pain.
You will fail. Something will happen. You'll get caught. Or you'll die. One day it will all come crashing down.
You're not living in the real world. You need to live in the real world. You have to stop this.
He clearly doesn't know who he's talking to.
You'll understand me.
I'm trying very hard. I'm completely losing my shit right now.
This is your fault.
No.
Yes.
This is punishment. You're going to lose everything. Just like I did.
If you wish to talk about threats, Mr. Geist, perhaps you should take a look outside your window.
You know what they're saying I did?
I know. And I don't care. Until they charge you, you didn't do anything.
Whatever stands in our way, we will defeat it.
You're just trying to start a war.
And I'm zoning, they say I'm possessed. It's an omen, I keep it 300. Like the Romans, 300 bitches. We're the Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it, and you know it. Stop all that coon shit. Life. Early morning cartoon shit. Life. This is that goon shit. Fuck up your whole afternoon shit. I'm aware I'm a wolf. Soon as the moon hit, I'm aware I'm a king. Back out the tomb, bitch. Life. Back out the room, bitch. Life. Stop all that coon shit. Life. These niggas ain't doing shit. Life. Them niggas ain't doing shit. Come on, homie, what happened? You niggas ain't breathing, you gasping. These niggas ain't ready for action. Action. Ready for action. Action. One in the morning, and I'm zoning. I think I'm possessed. It's an omen, I keep it 300. Like the Romans, 300 bitches. We're the Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it. So follow me, yeah, cause this shit about to go. I'm doing 500, I'm out of control. But there's nowhere to go, and there's nowhere to slow. If I knew what I knew in the past, I would have been blacked out on your ass. God. God. God.
Bye-bye. Sophia. Have a good one. Sophia.
He killed her. Those monsters killed her.
Cannot believe I had a work call during the most significant TV event of our lifetime.
So that's it. Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay.
How the fuck did we get here, and what the fuck do we do now?
The wheels are off the wagon and hurtling towards the moon right now.
I'm starting to miss the old days when we were on the verge of nuclear war with North Korea.
He is about as popular right now as a norovirus on a cruise ship.
That was me just saying something depressing.
Yeah.
And then just looking at you guys.
Yeah. We should never judge anyone by what they say or do, but only by what's in their heart.
Are you ready, Steven?
Woo!
Let's go.
Can happen today, because today is a day all about love.
It's so much easier to love something than to hate it, don't you think? Love's the easiest thing in the world.
That was a joke.
Oh, no, I know. Yeah. I know.
Okay. Okay.
Your life on Earth has ended, and you are now in the next phase of your existence in the universe.
I'll handle this.
Hey,
Who's got your back? Huh? Me.
I'm working on something that I think could be really big.
Here's something that's never happened before. I'm a pickle. I'm Pickle Rick.
That's just not right.
This place is remarkable.
So you are, like, feeling it?
It's been a long day.
They're all long. That's the nature of existence. Life is suffering. I think you're beginning to understand that.
How did I get here? Like, how the hell did I get here?
Surprise, surprise, I'm on my own. As usual.
You can't leave me now.
Whole dream life that I envisioned for myself.
You got knocked down, but you want to get up again.
Which is why it's so important to have the right person by your side.
You helped me, Kevin. Now I'm here to help you.
You know, I get why you did what you did now. And it hurts. But hopefully we can move past it.
You know, I could never figure out what love meant. But right now, I don't need to figure out anything. I just feel it.